you want?
You.
If Castle comes back for season 9, fans won't be seeing any more steamy scenes like that, because star Stana Katic, aka Beckett, won't be coming back. Deadline reports the network and studio made the decision, seemingly to cut costs. Katic wouldn't confirm the circumstances of her exit to the outlet, but did thank her fans in a brief statement she released. And Katic might not be the only cast member who won't return if the show gets picked up. Tamala Jones, who plays medical examiner Lainey Paris, is also reportedly not being asked back. Naturally, fans are upset. Even co-stars were speaking out about the surprise move. Star Nathan Fillion has yet to comment on the news, but he is expected to return should the show come back for that 9th season, which Deadline reports will only be 13 episodes long.